God was I relieved to find out I wasn't a father of Anna Nicole's baby. Jeez. Wasn't you relieved, buddy?
Actually, I was worried for a while.